using your Fire TV, exploring advanced VoiceView features and customization. Welcome to Fire TV. In this video, we take an in-depth look at the VoiceView screen reader advanced features available on your Fire TV device. VoiceView is the screen reader that speaks on-screen text out loud on Amazon devices. It's designed for people who are blind or have low vision when browsing movies and TV shows, navigating menu options, and customizing settings. As a reminder, to turn on VoiceView, press and hold the back and menu buttons on your Alexa voice remote for about 2 seconds, and you will hear
VoiceView Ready.
Pressing and holding those buttons again will turn VoiceView off.
VoiceView Exiting.
To learn more about the location of buttons and their functions, check out the video Getting to Know Your Alexa Voice Remote for Fire TV Devices. There are several VoiceView features that can be adjusted to meet your needs. To customize the way VoiceView provides information, go to Settings, Accessibility, VoiceView. You can customize reading speed, verbosity, speech volume, sounds volume, key echo, and punctuation level. Here's a quick breakdown of each of those options. Reading speed adjusts how fast VoiceView talks. Verbosity adjusts how much information VoiceView speaks while navigating your Fire TV. Within Verbosity, you can turn on or off elements you're browsing, usage hints, and details about the screen layout. Speech volume gives you control to select how loud or soft VoiceView sounds when speaking. Sounds volume lets you select the level for sounds that VoiceView uses while navigating your Fire TV. Key echo lets you choose how text characters are echoed back to you when using the on-screen keyboard. You can set this to none, characters, words, or both characters and words. Punctuation level lets you manage how much punctuation VoiceView reads aloud. You can set this to none, some, most, or all. At the bottom of the list of VoiceView settings is VoiceView Tutorial. Selecting this option starts the same VoiceView tour that played the first time you activated VoiceView. The menu button on your remote allows you to engage with VoiceView in a variety of ways. When VoiceView is turned on, pressing the menu button once will read or repeat the currently selected item and offer more information if available. Pressing the menu button twice quickly provides additional options available for your current selection. Pressing and holding the menu button for about 2 seconds activates VoiceView's review mode.
Review mode on.
Review mode can be used to read text that VoiceView doesn't normally read or to navigate by sentence, word, or character. When review mode is active, use the up and down buttons on the navigation ring to choose whether VoiceView reads by sentence, word, or character. Use the left and right buttons on the navigation ring to read. To turn off review mode, press the menu button for about 2 seconds and you will hear
review mode off.
Interested in learning more about Fire TV accessibility features? Take a look at our videos on getting to know the VoiceView screen reader and navigating your Fire TV using VoiceView. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.